We believe that there's a hurting and a dying world out there that we are commissioned to reach. The Bible says to go out to all the world, to all the nations, preaching the gospel. Romans 10:14, how should they call on him whom they have not believed? And how can they believe on him whom they have not heard? And how can they hear without a preacher?
Welcome to the fire.
And so it is our responsibility to move the gospel through all various forms of support. If you think about it, the person sitting right beside you, the young person sitting there, could be the very next individual that you're supporting in the mission field. So this becomes very real. A lot of these missionaries are in very dangerous places, places where Christianity is not allowed. So it's a very dangerous thing, and a lot of us aren't really called to be missionaries. But one thing that we are all called to do is to support the movement of the gospel and to support the work that they're doing. Maybe redemption is stories to tell. This year, the goal of the Jacksonville United Pentecostal Church CIA Youth Group is $3,000. The offering date is September 11, 2011. We're also including a PayPal link on our website, and we're hoping that you will feel moved and impressed to further the gospel. Just exactly how much you're willing to give towards this mission, towards this goal. $1, $5, $10. And so we're urging you to allow yourself to be moved. And so I dare you to move.